It's not common, but there are rare sightings where a bird has been observed carrying its baby birds under its wings.